They should not allow such a player to feature again. No school should feature such a player. Il y a un mec, tu vois.